What's up, everybody? Today is Saturday, March 30th. My name is BK, the crypto trader, also known as the boss of Bitcoin. And my people, it's about that time. Live from the USA, helping you get paid every day. This is the boss of Bitcoin, the Cristo of crypto. It's your boy BK. And if you don't like me, you must not like money. Thank you for joining me, everybody. Today, again, I'm going back into the comment section. Somebody requested Horizen. So I haven't done, a video on this in a while. I actually am good friends with Rolf Versalis, who is one of the CEOs and founder of Horizen. It's formerly known as ZCash. So you could go back in my video, just type in Horizen, and you'll actually see I did a tour of his mining farm. And this guy, first of all, is a genius when it comes to crypto mining and you know, engineering. And building on the blockchain. And also did an interview with their team as well. So if you're not familiar with what Horizen is, as far as crypto market cap is concerned, it's, you know, right on the border of a top 100 coin, about $40 million market cap, $6 right now. It's a utility token built on the Zcash network. And it's specifically for privacy, and this is what I think is actually really valuable about the utility that this coin brings. Again, I actually this is my interview right now. This is their YouTube page, right? So you type in Horizen, and you can scroll down Horizen interviews. This was my interview with Rob Viglione. You know, we were, what was this? This was like over Christmas or Thanksgiving break. We were both at like our parents' house. We did an interview talking about, you know, this new product. So it's pretty cool. I think these guys definitely have a lot of integrity. I can speak to that personally. So it's not always about, you know, the money and what the charts say. Really, it's about knowing the team behind the product, the mission of the team, you know, and being able to speak to the credibility and the validity that they have given through their own action, right? So without further ado, let's make it do what it do. Go ahead and make this money. This is ZEN to the BTC on a 343, compliments of the boss method. If you don't know, now you know. If you're unfamiliar how my method work, what it is, what these three, you know, different areas in, all you got to do is type in how to chart like a boss into Big Brother, and they will tell you exactly how to do it. I got a playlist right there, about 50,000 views altogether, and you can go through video by video and learn how to make money in the markets forever. So ZEN has not been listed that long, right? I think it's only on one or two exchanges. We got Binance, we got Bittrex, and HitBTC. I really don't look at Bittrex's charts, even though this might be okay because it's like a longer timeline. I normally use Binance mainly because they have so much more liquidity. But you can kind of see, if, even if you just do like a simple, you know, step up, step down analysis, we had this run up here and then this run down over there, right? So all we know from the past is that it, you know, was wavy and it ran up and ran out of gas and broke down. So let's go back to Binance, where we can focus on the interim, right, of what's happened there, right? This is kind of like that breakdown zone, right? And this is fine because now we can actually zoom into this breakdown, understand where the floor would be, and where we can project positive energy moving forward. Sometimes I like doing these negative coins to show The exact same tools, Fibonacci, you know, and all this stuff, just to show you guys that it is indeed possible to make money on the down when you know where the floor is, right? And so, as I look at this, I'm doing this in real time. I haven't like made the chart ahead of time. We kind of got two different areas, three different areas of the chart. You got this area, which was actually a slight positive area. We have this area, which is a big negative area. And then we still got this area over here, which is another slight positive. So any analysis I want to do, I want to be able to pinpoint that area right there as our floor, right? And so what I'm going to be looking to do is create a Fibonacci analysis that identifies that segment early 2019 as the end of negative energy and the beginning of positive energy. So let's see how we're going to do this. We're going to start with a sideways Fibonacci on this positive zone that I just showed you up there. We're going to start with a sideways Fibonacci, and we're going to do also a bottom Fibonacci, right? Could do that. This is on a 343. This is one thing, you know, the nuances of the method. So a 343, you notice my zero is at this big intersection right there. That's a powerful intersection. I'm going to keep that one. I'm going to play with this up there to project down the negative. I'll show you how to do that in a minute. But I anchored it into the top, the macro of the 231. The reason I did that is because on a 343, that will actually tell you where the maximum amount of money stops, right? So if we have the top of the 231, which is where the whales started to leave the market, then on the other side, that will give us the bottom where they started to come back in. You see how that worked? And then we confirm it on the 3-2. We get this nice little intersection right there, that little pop and swing. This is kind of like limbo land between 1-6 and a 2-2. It was all negative, basically. We did get a little pop between the 3-2 and the 3-6. This is actually a positive zone. So you see, even in this brief Fibonacci, we have a lot of concurrence and agreement that this is indeed a solid scale to tune to, right? So now I'm okay with that. Put that down for a second. Now I need to go down. Now that I went out this way, I need to go down this way, right? How do we do that? We take the same Fibonacci, scale it down like that. That didn't really give me what I wanted. So I'm coming right there. And you see what I'm doing? This side over here was too long. That's breakout to breakdown. If we were going positive, then that would have been fine. Then I would have said, okay, cool, we can reverse this up here, you know, and ZenCash is gonna be up here somewhere, but we broke down. So what I need to do is I need to go breakdown right there to breakdown right there, flip this thing upside down, and now we're starting to cook with some gas. And remember, I told you that I'm gonna play with this fine tune area up here, because that's like the amplifier. So watch this. When I go up to the top of this thing, middle, if I go to the top of that peak, now look at this. Now our 3-2 confirms the macro floor. You see that? And so that's just one thing to keep in mind. Like, the Fibonacci is literally a drawing tool. It's like a whiteboard, a canvas that you can use to tune into the different frequencies. So what does this tell me? This tells me that the 4.2 to the 4.6 is a solid floor for ZenCash, right? And as a result, normally I do like an amplifier up to the 1.6. You see it came back positive right there. And then also, you can do something like that if you wanted to show that the macro positive is generally positive on this trend. That's why we're going up here. We're identifying this 4-2 section. Again, this blue triangle right there, that's kind of going to be like our floor, our bottom point for ZenCash. So what does this mean? Let's jump into here. Now that we're in a positive cycle, a positive segment, even though it's slowly positive. We could do a quick Fibonacci right there. And this, we can remove that one. And this shows us the different scales that we're operating now. Right now, we're between the 2.6 and the 2.2, which is kind of limbo land. Anytime it gets in this yellow zone right here, that's really just, you know, kind of like middle of the road, undecided. Catch a breath and recover. But what do we got here? We got this cross, this big macro cross. And I think with a positive market, that's where ZenCash can get. If we do break down in between, I think this is a great buyback. What you have is you have 3-on-3 right now. You got the 231 making money, the 7, and the 77 making money. So if a candle falls under that, or one of those moving averages fall under that, 2 beats 1, and you will still continue to climb higher, at least to retest this 2.6 area. I could actually see that happening over the next month. So I would say anything under 0.0015 would be a buy to play Bitcoin on the bounce, knowing that ZenCash is a middle of the road, and that's why it hasn't had like a huge run, like, you know, number 100 on the list. 42% isn't bad, but higher coins have made like 100%. So you can see how the money starts to slow down as you trickle down that list. But again, I do think anything under 1500 is a buy. So you could even, you know, maybe set a limit buy under that going into May for the month of April, knowing that we'll retest on positive energy, we'll retest 1700. And once we break 1700, we'll get to 18.3, ultimately with a macro ceiling right around 2000, right? And that's not bad given today's market. So if we hit that, boom, boom, let's say we pin it right there. I'm going to, now that I know this line, this 6-4 line, I'm gonna put a vertical marker on that one. And I'm gonna take away this sideways so I can really zoom in on this one. And we'll do another quick sideways right here. Look at that. Now you start to see where this thing will fall into. So that white cross is right there. We almost hit this one nail on the head with that Fibonacci zone. So I like that right there. And you can kind of just fine tune it to, you know, the different levels that it would be, right? So ultimately, I think that day should begin positive energy, and this day will ultimately be the peak. This is a longer trade going out into May, into June, but in the mean and between time, between now and May, you should see ZenCash ideally come back down here to 15. You buy into that, knowing that positive energy is going to take you higher in the market. And then you can lock in 39% like a boss. And that's how you do it, people. That's how you chart like a boss. You know what I'm saying? I know it's not what they teach on Wall Street. That's because the CJBs don't want you to make money. But I used to work on Wall Street. I just never wore a suit. You know why? Because they got to wear them ties. Hangman. You gotta hang yourself from that tie. You don't even know how this magic works. That's why I got a knot in it, because that's what you not going to do. You know, you're not living. You're a part of a corporation. What's a corporation? A corporation is a dead entity, legal fiction. It's not even real, right? And so what can we do now that we know this information? Now that we say, okay, BK, show me ZenCash is going to make about 40% over the next 40 days. What can we do? Well, now take that information, learn to trade like a boss, and you join the different communities. We got the number one Bitcoin group in the world. Click that button right there. Bam! 20,000 of my best friends come together 7 days a week, keep each other empowered and in profit in the marketplace. Come on in. The doors are always open. And if you're trying to pick up 2 and pick up 6 like a boss, this is how you do it. Top 10 coins of the month. I'm coming out with that list tomorrow. So stay tuned, everybody. April 1st. Actually, I think 2 days. April 1st, we'll have that list updated. Top 7 coins every 7 days. I've been hitting them over the head with this one about 5-10% a week. BTC. You know, even when Bitcoin ain't making no money, we could still make more Bitcoin trading the altcoins. So if you know that, jump on up to the Boss Alert Messages VIP Trading Group. $250 a month. Like I said, put down two and pick up six. This is where you have direct access to me. I'm actually making a private Discord group this month as well. So everybody will be together. Everybody will have community and continuity to keep each other empowered and in profits in the market. So if you made it this far in this video, I appreciate you. Hit that thumbs up button if you appreciate me. Leave me a comment down below. Let me know what coin you want to see. Like I said, I'm coming on this thing 7 days a week because the markets don't sleep. And I need your help to make this whole mission possible, right? Each one, reach one, reach one, teach one. And with that being said, make sure you stay empowered, stay in profit, and most importantly, stay cryptic, y'all. Peace.